So here we are at the Garden of Tranquility in Ratchaburi province, not far from Bangkok, Thailand. And we are with the host of the volunteer project, Pitya and Pina. Welcome Dala volunteer for 2 months already. And we would like to present the project, to know if you would like to be interested to come to join as a volunteer. Yeah. Can you present? Who wants to start?
I think it's good to talk a bit about our background, about our form, Garden of Tranquility. We, both of us, I and Jia, and our daughter, three of us, is actually we used to live in Bangkok, and then we found like Bangkok is not give much inspiration for us in terms of the way of living, something like this. We dream to set a farm or a garden, like live close to the nature. So this is our farm here. This is after 8 years. This has become like this. This is our purpose is to live close to the nature, to experiment how to live simply, not too much rely on something outside. But this is only experiment. We try to do something like this. This we don't much success yet. So, and we build mud house. Each year we build mud house, one house each year. This is maybe this is one of achievement that we have now. Mud house is something like to create eco-friendly buildings. So, and try to rely on our physical work, and then we are lucky. We are lucky because many friends come to help us. Our neighbors nearby and the people from Bangkok include volunteer from outside, foreigners. Sometimes we have like a workshop here and people come to help.
We have also connected with the network of volunteer in Thailand. They have people who are willing to volunteer to other people. So we connect with them as a group, and then they come to our farm, our garden to helping to build the mud house. Every year we have workshop with the mud house and they come to learn. So it's kind of not only we receive, but also the volunteer receive something. Like they receive the skill how to build the mud house. They receive the feeling that they are helping other people without paying money. So it kind of exchange the skill and learning process. So and also we have different activity. Like we have volunteer, the foreigner volunteer to teach English at the local school, around 2 or 3 schools in this area. So we done the foreigner teacher program last 2 or 3 years ago, and we stopped because we lack of the to find a teacher. English teacher to teach them, so we stopped for a while. And now we connect with the Dala International Volunteer Association that they are sending the foreigner teacher to come and live here, and then we send to the school to teach English. And we have different kind of program like the Princeton University student, they came from the 2 internship in Thailand and in Cambodia and in Burma. So we are a host of orientation part to be able to train them to understand Thai culture, Thai language, and also the contact of Thai NGOs because they have to attend at the local NGO in Thailand. So it's kind, you know, our garden, we try to make activity that we are capable, like we are working on the training, and also we also accept the people who want us to train, like coaching, like team building, like process work and other. So some NGO, they use our garden as a, you know, like a training host, training hub. So we also use our skill and knowledge to share with them. So, and we also have environment quite, you know, like peacefully, like greenly. So we also like the volunteer who are living here to bicycle. Some of the English teacher, they bike to the school, yeah, to teach English. So it's kind of learning process too. Some teacher, they don't like to bike, nah? And then after they've been biking and they feel like, oh, I can overcome to bike every day to teach English. And also I learned that I have to be patient to go, even though I feel very tired, you know? It's kind of everything that environment we try to make the people to have a learning process, and as well as they can improve and go out of their comfort zone. Yeah, this is, you know, it kind of roughly to tell.
What we dream to, we are interested in alternative education. Mm-hmm. And this is maybe another part of us. Like we experiment with homeschooling with our kids. And we have like a homeschooling network. We meet frequently. Mm. And this is one thing. And then so we
have children camp now. Like
yeah,
child.
Yeah. And we dream to maybe in the future our farm will be the learning center in some content that we can contribute.
Yeah, because the teaching at school is to make the link between the local community and what's happening inside this garden. Mm-hmm. So hopefully in the future could have some activity for volunteers at the school with the kids and with the volunteer kids to come to this garden. Mm-hmm. Right? Yeah. Plus all the life inside the garden with the mud house and the gardening, planting the trees.
Yeah, we plant the tree every year. The raining season, we try to plant the tree. Sometimes we use a foreigner volunteer who live here, helping to plant. Sometimes we call the student at the school come to, like, to build the mud house, to do the gardening and planting the tree also.
And we plan to do it more in terms of, like you mentioned, try to link the neighbor, our neighbor, the kid outside, come to our farm, something like this. Actually, I dreamed to have a project last year, but it turned out like I don't begin yet. And I dream to have kids come here every maybe once a month or twice a month. It's like and then we create a kind of reading groups and watching movie, good movie together, and this is the source of it. But I think it's very good we begin with the volunteer come to teach, and then we know the kids in the school more, and then we might organize the group who are interested on reading.
Yeah.
This is in the future, I dream to do this, because I love literature, I love poems. This is just follow my something we love. And welcome you all, no? If you are interested, look similar, like to live your simple life, experiment, and do farming,
cooking together,
teaching, working with kids.
Morning meditation, so?
Morning meditation.
Qigong.
Yeah, Tai Chi, Qigong, Yoga, other,
Okay, if you have any more questions, you can contact us. Dala, Thailand, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.